this person to get arrested. In the industry was your boy Trey Songz. He surrendered to the LAPD today to face felony domestic violence charge early Monday morning. Now the singer turned himself in with his attorney, Sean Holly, for the alleged incident involving a woman. So they're saying that he was out in LA last month at the NBA All-Star Weekend. And they're saying that, Songz pretty much was accused of brutally beating Andrea Buera, something like that, at a Hollywood Hills party where she claims he was upset she was talking to another man. Now, right around the time he was about to surrender, and I actually did see this morning, as soon as I woke up, so I definitely planned it on doing this story. Trey Songz said, "For weeks, my lawyers and management have asked not to comment on this. And initially, I agreed, but this morning, I feel like that my fam, the women that raised me, my friends and fans, especially the youth, need to hear from me. I am being lied on and falsely accused for someone else's personal gain." Trey Songz, welcome to the club. Now, there's been some photos that have been released by TMZ, allegedly, of the bruise that this woman supposedly got from Trey Songz. Mr. Still Your Girl, mad because she was talking to another guy, really? Well, he can get damn near any girl in the world. I don't know, but man, what's the best for this brother? This is my dude right here, VA stand up. Trigger Trey turned himself in. I think he's going to turn out the best for him. Mostly likely, he's going to probably have to cough up, you know, some money. But Trey does have a history of, you know, violence. You remember last year in Detroit, he had a little altercation where he started just going buck on the stage. So that's that VA in him, I guess. But once again, man, this shit is corrupt out here. But this your boy, Oga Hip Hop News, Uncensored. Trey Songz turns himself in to the LAPD to face this little charge that he got. Who knows? But hey, man, yo, make sure that y'all hit the subscribe button to join the fastest growing, hottest hip hop channel out there right now, Hip Hop News, Uncensored. Also, look, share this video for me. Hit the like button, family. Peace.